Hi dear student, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Today's topic is United Nations Specialized and Associated Agencies. It is most important questions of general knowledge about the United Nations. These are frequently asked in competitive exams via job test of UPSC, PPSC, SPSC, UPSC, IES, ISS, UPSEE, prelims, IBSTS, and university admission test in the world. Topic of BSIR, Political Science, World History, and Diplomatic History. I am Professor Qayum Mangi, College of Superior Services, Sakhar, Pakistan. This is my WhatsApp number. Now, let us start our main topic. United Nations Specialized and Associated Agencies. Number one, International ILO, International Labour Organization, established in 1919 as an autonomous part of League of Nations, aims to promote social justice, improve conditions and living standards of labor, and promote economic stability of labor throughout the world. Its headquarters is in Geneva. Number two, IAEA, International Atomic Energy Agency, established on 29th July 1957. It aims to promote the peaceful uses of atomic energy and to ensure that atomic energy is not used for military purpose. It is nuclear watchdog of the world, 146 members, and its headquarters is in Vienna. It is headed by Director General, and these are changed after 3 or 4 years. Number three, Food and Agriculture Organization, FAO, established on 16th October 1945 to raise living standard sequel improvements in production and distribution of food and agricultural products, and to eliminate hunger from the world. Headquarters, Rome, Italy. Food summit was held under its auspices, won Nobel Peace Prize. Number four, UNESCO, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, established on 4th November 1946 to promote collaboration among nations through education, science and culture in order to further justice, rule of law and human rights and freedom regardless of race, sex, religion. Its headquarters is in Paris, France. Number five, WHO, World Health Organization, established on 7th April 1948 to promote health standards or work for the betterment of health of people of the world. Its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Number six, UNICEF, United Nations International Children Emergency Fund, works to help the world's children to solve problem of health, hunger and education, and its headquarters is in New York, United States of America. Number seven, UNDP, United Nations Development Program, established on 22nd November 1965. It helps developing countries to increase the wealth producing capabilities of their national and human resources by providing expert or training of local people, and its headquarters is in Newark, USA. Number 8, UNEP, United Nations Environment Program, established on 15th December 1972, provide machinery for international cooperation in matters relating to human environment. Headquarter is in Nairobi, Kenya, Africa. Number 9, UNFPA, United Nations Fund for Population Activities, set up in July 1967, providing population programs and assistance to developing countries and help them in dealing with their population problems. And its headquarters is in Newark, United States of America. Number 10, UNHCR, UN High Commissioner for Refugees, established in 1950, providing international protection for refugees and seeks permanent solution to their problem and undertaking special humanitarian tasks. The primary purpose is to safeguard the rights and well-being of the refugees, won Nobel Peace Prize 2 times. Its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Number 11, UNIDO, UNIDO, United Nations Industrial Development Organization, extend assistance to developing countries for development, expansion and modernization of industry to achieve full utilization of locally available natural and human resources to provide a forum for consultation and negotiation among developing and industrialized countries. Headquarters is in Vienna, Austria. Number 12, ICAO, International Civil Aviation Organization, established on 4th April 1947. Its purpose is to study problems of international aviation and establish international standards and regulations. It promotes safety, provides statistical economic information for governments and airlines, and its headquarters is in Montreal, Canada. Number 13, World Food Program, established in December 1961. The World Food Program is the world's largest humanitarian organization, saving lives in emergencies and using food assistance to build a pathway to peace, stability, and prosperity for people recovering from conflict, disaster, and the impact of climate change, and its headquarters is in Italy. Number 14, WIPO, WIPO, World Intellectual Property Organization, to provide worldwide protection of copyrights material in inventions, trademark, design, and literary works. Its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Number 15, IFAD, International Fund for Agricultural Development, established in 1977. This fund is used for raising food production in developing countries. It provides direct funding and mobilizes additional resources for improving the production of on and off farm activities, and its headquarters is in Rome, Italy. Number 16, OHCHR, the Office of United Nations High Commissioner for Human Rights, commonly known as the Office of High Commissioner for Human Rights, and its headquarters is in Geneva. United Nations Human Rights Council, former Human Rights Commission, established in June 2006 to uphold fundamental freedom of and human rights around the world. Number 18, UPU, Universal Postal Union, established in October 1874. became United Nations Agency headquarters, Bern, Switzerland, and it is the oldest organization of the world. Number 19, ITU, International Telecommunication Union, headquarters is in Geneva. Number 20, International Maritime Organization, or IMO. The International Maritime Organization is a specialized agency of the United Nations responsible for regulating shipping in the oceans of the world. The IMO was established following agreement at a United Nations conference held in Geneva in 1948. Headquarters is in London. Wish you good luck. Take care of yourself and others. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel for next videos. Thank you very much. Goodbye.